first drop off. So there's a good idea, Ben, but anyway. Jeans, Ben, that's a big call. What? What's yours like, Ben? Your direction? Oh, you're right. Do you need a hand? I'll come over. Oh, he's just got back wheel in the water. Just give me a sec, Will. Oh, you managed to stay dry though. It'll be interesting as long as it's not too bloody I often start in second, I don't realise I'm doing it. Thank you. Gee, the tracks are really ripped up now. Classic. Fence line. heading down to a river crossing. There it is. Easy. Bloody tree root front on. Yeah, it didn't buck the fork, so I think I've got went through the big puddle, it was nice and shallow. Right, where are we? Oh. Yeah. It does go down to a river, I think. Either we will or we won't. They always look worse, don't they? Next. Well, it's good to get one hill climbing for the day. Tracks all through here, which is great. This is steep hill, is it? Can't remember. Oh no, oh, it's just a fun one. Yeah, I think we turned. That tree root I did got last one. It must be right soon, I think. this stuff so good. Sandy hill, it's like a dream come true. On the other side of the quarry, there was a few tracks. Well, go wherever you like. And there's another track that comes up to it further down. Yeah. This way. Yep. out, so we're going to test the socks out. But I can feel them going down the inside of the socks. Yeah, definitely going to buy the longer ones. So we came up this before. Yep, that was a nice hidden spot to take the kids.